Understand, this was a minor incident. It's been blown out of all proportion by some daft have-a-go hero.
Headmaster.
What are you doing? You can't lay a finger on me.
Have you seen me attempt to touch him, Mr. Trenham?
Not a finger, Headmaster.
Come on, Seton, I thought you were the cock of the school. Privilege to be the headmaster of this school. And it's been an honour to work with some of the finest young people I could hope to meet. So good luck!